The Lofts at River East took about 15 years to build, starting in 1905. It was an industrial building. It went through many different names throughout the years. Now we are in this iconic building that everyone knows. We had the task of figuring out how to construct these units with the space that was given. We wanted to keep as many aspects of the original building as possible, but we also wanted to add the newest and most high-tech finishes, and Nanawal really fits into that well. Our building has 285 apartments, and half of the building has the Nanawal systems. We wanted to give our residents an indoor-outdoor living experience. The apartments with Nanawals have been the first to rent. Upon bringing prospects into the apartments, they see an entire wall of windows. They think that it will just be a patio door that opens, but when we open up the entire wall, they are just blown away. Nanawal adds extra livable space to our apartments. In the winter months, they still have an entire wall of windows where they can look out and still see the beautiful architecture and the river and the lake, but still have that comfort of being warm inside of their apartments. Nanawal is sustainable because you can completely turn off your heat, your air conditioning, open up the wall, and in turn use less energy. The walls are very functional. You can easily open and close it with just a light push of your hand. I would say that Nanawal has absolutely contributed to the success of this building. Renters see that they have this amazing view, this amazing indoor-outdoor living space, and it really sells itself. Nanawal has completely exceeded all of our expectations.